That tank just exposed a solar fuel cell.